And we are now live from home. We are live sa ating online Shakuhachi Recital, ang first of our series. And I am your host, Daniel Santos, ang current president ng UP TUGMA. And we are collaborating with our dear Shakuhachi Sensei, si Dow-Shin Sensei, na siya rin ang nagturo dito. At siya rin ang nag-open nga ng collaboration nito. So, I'll be asking now Dow-Shin Sensei to give us a few introduction remarks. Sensei, ima, hajimemashita nonde.
Hai, minasan konbanwa. Shakuhachi Hogaku Gakushu sha niyoru online hapyou kai no dai 1 kai me ni narimasu. Kyou no hapyou kai ga enkatsu ni 進行できるかどうかは皆さんの協力にかかっています。司会者の進行指示に従いながら、皆さんは日頃の練習の成果を遺憾なく発揮していただきたいと思います。楽器の演奏は精神修養とつながっています。落ち着いて体と心を整えて演奏してください。それでは始めましょう。
So, good evening, everyone. This is the first of our online Shakuhachi recital, and we would like to ask for everyone's cooperation so that we may be able to finish this recital and present our work smoothly. And the students here are all students of Dow-Shin Sensei, and they will be performing their work that they learned online in the pandemic. And playing Shakuhachi is also related or connected to the state of the heart and the mind. So we would like everyone, yung aming performers today, to relax and enjoy themselves as they perform. So let's immediately na go to our first performer. We call Ken sa ating stage, sa ating virtual stage to perform his piece. So Ken, if you would please.
Hello everyone. My name is Ken. I am a nurse and I am also a recruitment manager. I am fond of the Japanese culture. And also, in particular, Japanese music. And in relation to my practice of Zen, that's why Meiroshi told me to practice Shakuhachi together with Kyudo, Iaido, and Sumi. I am now going to play Tamore.
Thank you very much, Ken, for that wonderful performance. Very traditional nga, I think, yung tunog, and very fitting sa ating sa simula ng programa natin. Sorry. So, meron naman tayong isa pang performance na pre-recorded kasi this is a performance by someone who lives in San Francisco, and so hindi sakto yung time zone sa live stream natin ngayon, pero it's pre-recorded na performance between yung student natin na si Maria Uson and Dow-Shin Sensei. So, ito na po ang ating performer na sunod, si Maria Uson.
Hello there, my name is Maria. I also go by the name Aru. I used to be a member of University of the Philippines to TUGMA Music Asiatica, and also used to study Asian music at the University of the Philippines College of Music. Right now I'm pursuing different studies, but sometimes I still play the kulintang, a Philippine instrument, and the piano in some events. But it is the first time that I'll be playing the guitar on a more serious musical event. So I hope you forgive me for my newbiness. So Coins of Happiness by Yugo Kano, and Master Sensei will be joining me on the Shakuhachi. I hope you folks like it. Thank you.
Thank you.
Salamat ulit kay Maria Uson for yung kanyang performance. Ang ganda lang natunog kasi yung tipong kahit na traditional instrument yung shakuhachi, very, very, ang ganda lang nung pakinggan ng collaboration nila with the guitar, tapos feels very light and even affectionate. So, immediately tatawagin natin ating next performer, which is si Mark. So, if you could just introduce yourselves for us.
Thank you, Dan. Hello, everyone. My name is Mark. I started learning the shakuhachi right before the pandemic and stopped for a few months dahil na lockdown tayo lahat. And started online at late 2020. We were able to study with Dow-Shin Sensei. Without further ado, is a rendition of Tuba. Thank you.
Thank you very much sa performance na yun. It's just nakakatuwa lang kasi actually nag-meet na kami before nga before yung pandemic and nakita ko sila nung nagsimula sila mag-aral ng Shakuhachi under kay Sensei. So nakakatuwa lang makita yung naging improvement rin nila Mark sa pagtugtog. And yun sa pyesa lang, ang ganda lang rin pakinggan, diba? So up next we have another student ni Sensei. And so tawagin natin si Arnold.
Hi, minasan, konbanwa. Ako si Arnold Abara. Long story short, I found a Shakuhachi sa thrift shop. Naghanap ako na magre-repair. I found Marion, and he mentioned that Sensei was going to UP in a couple months. And I just went, and I guess eventually here we are. I started lessons again last year, and I only started Shakuhachi to play anime music. But eventually, I fell in love with Honkyoku as well. Speaking of that, the piece I'm going to perform is Gekoroteki by Fokodarando. And I remember Sensei always says when he teaches me, sound like moonlight. I need to sound like moonlight. But I don't know if you've seen the moon lately. It's very beautiful, so that's a high bar. But I'm going to do my best. Ganbaremasu. Hi. Hajimemasu.
Thank you very much, Arnold, sa performance na yun. Grabe, ang gets ko lang yung sinabi mo ng ang high bar ng sounding like the moon. And I think naman na you really did your best and may ano naman talaga, talagang very reminiscent of the moon na yung performance mo rin. So, actually, nakikita ko nga si Sensei, pinapakinggan yung performance mo rin, tapos tumatangot-tangot, tapos pinapakinggan niya rin. So, I think that was really well done. So salamat sa iyong performance, salamat. And so tatawagin natin yung sunod natin na performer na pre-recorded rin pero nandito naman yung ating performer mismo to introduce himself. And this is a collaboration again with Sensei on the Shakuhachi and different instruments. So tinatawag natin si RJ.
Hello, I'm RJ and I graduated from UP College of Music back in 2019. Now I'm working as a sound engineer. I don't play shakuhachi, but I'm learning Nihongo from Sensei. And I'm learning since I want to work there as a sound engineer someday. And the piece I'm going to play is from an anime, Neon Genesis Evangelion. So, watashi no namae wa RJ desu. Watashi wa 2019 nen ni UP o sotsugyo shite, onkyogishi no shigoto o iteimasu. Soshite ima, sara ni Nihongo o benkyou shiteimasu. Dekireba, Nihon de shigoto o shitai kara desu. Watashi wa anime no Evangelion kara zankoku na tenshi no teize o watashi no gitaa to shakuhachi de gassou shita douga o tsukurimashita node shichou shite kudasai. Thank you.
Thank you, RJ, for that performance. I think maraming mga fans rin ng Japanese culture in general are very familiar with anime. So hearing this in this kind of collaboration between guitar and shakuhachi is actually very interesting and refreshing, even for me as an anime fan. Man. So thank you for that. And tatawagin natin yung ating sunod na performer, si Marion.
Alright. Hello everyone. My name is Marion Duque. I am a shakuhachi performer and a student of Dow-Shin Sensei. I met Dow-Shin Sensei in 2018 when he visited the country. He saw the potential in me as a Filipino and he trained me in playing shakuhachi and shakuhachi making. Now shakuhachi is a very big aspect of my life that I cannot live without, and his teachings have inspired me to better my abilities musically and my craftsmanship. And so with the flute I made and this next piece I'm about to play for you has played a very big role in my big breakthrough through shakuhachi. It is one of the first pieces that Sensei ever taught me of Koten Honkyoku. And it's very personal for me because it teaches me to be grateful to our past. Tamuke, or hands clasped together in prayer.
Thank you.
Thank you very much, Marian, for that performance. Si Marian, actually, ang una kong nakilala sa mga students ni Sensei, and it slowly, like, spread out from there. And so I'm really glad to see his performance rin and how much he's grown, especially despite the pandemic. So thank you very much for that performance. So tatawagin ko yung ating susunod na performer, which is ako. So I'll be introducing myself. Again, I'm Daniel Santos. I'm currently studying Asian music at the UP College of Music, and I major in the Japanese Koto. And so we'll be showing a snippet from yung aking graduation recital that was actually also live streamed last August. And yung piece is titled Akae, or To Red. And it is a collaboration between me and Sensei. Kasi yung it's originally a piece between Koto and Shakuhachi that we arranged for a 4-man band. So, without further ado, this is Akae. So thank you very much for all of our performers and for Masuda Sensei again in producing this wonderful recital that crosses borders even in the midst of a pandemic. So I would just like to call on Masuda Sensei, Dow-Shin Sensei, for his final performance. And we would just like to actually see the master in action. So, Sensei, ima Sensei no ban desu. Ai shimasu. Ano, mute desu, ima. Hai.
Hai. Hai.私も一曲演奏をします。はい。鹿の塔ね、金庫流本曲の鹿の塔ね、です。ダニエル、訳してもらえますか？一行ずつ。
はい。
はい。
So, 先生 will also be performing a piece today, which is 鹿の塔ね。It's a Kinkoryu Honkyoku, which is traditional or classical Japanese shakuhachi repertoire.
Yama no naka de shika ga, oyako no shika, matawa fufu no shika ga naki au joukei o imeji shite dekita kyoku desu.
So this is a piece which depicts two deers, or either a deer, a mother doe, and a smaller baby deer, or two deers that are mate that are mates in the mountains, crying out to each other. Hi.
Yes.
Thank you.
Okay.
Thank you very much, Sensei, for your wonderful, wonderful performance. So, this is our final performance for tonight, and so to just close us, I would also like to ask Sensei again for his closing remarks. それでは、最後に先生からの、一言の挨拶などを聞いてもいいですか？
はい。皆さん、私がレッスンをしていた時とは見違えるような立派な演奏でした。皆さんがよく練習してこの発表会に臨んだことがよく分かりました。大変嬉しく思いました。皆さんがこの演奏会の運営に協力して今日の日を迎えました。そして真剣に演奏に取り組んだこと、これを見たですね、世界中の邦楽を学ぼうとしている人に勇気を与えるとともに発表会の機会を与えられることになればとなることになれば私は幸いかと思います。この発表会を続けて将来はこの発表会が日本伝統音楽を学ぶ、日本人と、UP 学生、を中心とした世界中の邦楽を学ぼうとする人との架け橋になれば良いというふうに考えています。皆さん、演奏頑張って、くれました。ありがとうございました。
So to translate what Sensei mentioned, he's very happy about everyone's performances today, because he actually was even able to kind of look back on everything that has happened for the past 2 years and see what everyone actually, the efforts that everyone was doing throughout those years, throughout those past 2 years, in actually learning and challenging themselves with the Shakuhachi. And so Sensei would also like to continue actually doing this online recital in the hopes of being able to invite and collaborate with more people abroad, especially people who are interested in learning hogaku or traditional shakuhachi music. And we hope that there would be more of these in the future. And so we thank everyone for their cooperation today, for the performers, for their practice and wonderful performances, and for the people who are in charge of streaming and showing this live stream to our audience globally. So we thank you again for that today, and we'll see you next time. はい、それでは今日はお疲れ様です。皆さんありがとうございます。